all success of IVF, regardless of the technology being used, will depend on the woman's age. If there is sperm to work with, whether it's coming from the testicle, from the epididymis, or from the ejaculate, it all depends on the woman's age. So a woman who is 28 will have super results regardless, provided her egg reserve is fine. A woman who is 43, contrary to what people say, unfortunately, her expectation has to be modest, and 10% will not be an unreasonable expectation.